Bury me in G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball. But
what's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Nice and Smooth, Old to the New. Now, I don't know who these guys are, if they're a group, but I'm assuming that they're a group, like one of them is Nice and the other one's Smooth or something like that. This is from their album titled Jewel of the Nile, which is an amazing, album title. I love that, you know, title, Jewel of the Nile. That's amazing. But, yeah, this song is titled Old, who is calling me? 234, I don't know who this is. Hold up. Hello? I'm doing good. Freaking ads. They always want to sell you something. Yeah, I haven't heard this song before. Old to the New. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. That was rhyming for a second. That was rhyming for a hot second. Oh my, okay, I'm loving this so far. This is how we take the old from the new, the new, the old from the new. This is how we take the old from the new, the new, the old from the new. This is how we take the old from the new, the new, the old. Who just hooked me up? Who just hooked me up, bro? You is getting a shout out this very moment, bro. I'm literally going to the community tab. I'm searching who, you know, hooked me up on this fire right now. Right now, bruh. Oh my god. Let's see. Old to the new. Let's see who who requested it. Let's see. Old to the new. Just give me one second. Bruh, that beat was so cold. Okay, Crazy Kings, yeah. Requested it before. Well, you finally got it. Oh my god, bro. I see why. If I were you, I would have spammed this reaction request, bro. For real. Because this beat is insane. And yeah, I'm about to leave real quick because the heater is about to turn on. That's about to be loud. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in a minute, bro. I can't wait to do this one. Get back to it. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in a minute. All right, guys, let's continue. Bruh, this is Nice. Talk about music to the ears, bro.
Keeping the vibe fresh, and we can go on from night to morn, ripping the mic and leave the stage. effervescence. Felt like yesterday. I was a shorty B-boy around the way. Kango, okay. Nylon, lead suits, and boomers. I had girls from here.
That was so, like, just... Kango, what you say? Kango, Pumas, and something else.
Ah, effervescence. Felt like yesterday. I was a shorty B-boy around the way. Kango, nylon, lead suits, and Pumas. I had girls from here to Montezuma. Now things are pretty much the same, but I don't have to rhyme for free, and that's the price of fame. I had to learn a lot to protect myself from those that want what I got. Now I could read a snake like a pamphlet. And before they bite, I throw a damn fit. I gotta keep making papers. I got no time for no cornball capers. So here's a word from the wise. If you're trying to act sneaky, your info will be surprised.
This is how we take the old from the new. The new
is
the old. The old from the new. This is how we take the old from the new. The new is the old. The old from the new. This is how we take the old from the new. The new is the old. The old from the new. This is how we take the old from the new. The new is the old. The old from the new.
It's nice. Hey. We're back with a brand new sound. There's been a whole lot of MCs, but none ain't touching our style. It's nice.
Hey.
We're back with a brand new sound. There's been a whole lot of MCs, but none ain't touching our style. It's nice.
We're
back with a brand new sound. There's been a whole lot of MCs,
Bruh, honestly, that was beautiful. That was just, whoever composed this song did an excellent job, bruh. For real, for real. Amazing, amazing production quality. Lyrics, I mean, they were average, well, a bit, you know, above average lyrics, but when a song like this comes on, like, production value is just key for these types of songs. Like, man, this... This was just beautiful, bro. This was beautiful. I definitely want to check out some more Nice and Smooth, bro. So if you guys got any more songs from Nice and Smooth, let me know in the comments. Jewel of the Now, Old to the New. I enjoy this song a lot. So if you guys enjoyed it as well, smack the like button, subscribe. And I'll catch you guys on the next one, bro. Keep these requests coming. Much love to you guys in 2019. And peace out.